Hi, welcome back to my channel, YouTube video. I don't know what to say. It was a long time ago I did like this with you guys, you can see me. So I have got 1,000 subscribers. I am shooked. I'm really shocked. I'm so happy. And I will do a 1,000 special video where I bake a cake, when it says 1,000 subscribers, and thank you very much. And then now, middle of this, that thing, I will try to draw Miss Harbrum on the cake. I can't say it will be so good. I can't draw at all. I really can't, so yeah. Will be fun to do. You will be laughing, I hope. Also that drawing, and when I'm trying to bake, I'm not so very good to bake cakes because I'm not so good to bake cakes. But I can bake like muffins or chocolate balls, you know. Simple things, but not cake. Well, in this video I'm going to talk about Lydia Page, the new actress who play Mildred Hubble in the War Suite serie 4. I've noticed, I read all of the comments of the video I put up to get to know Lydia Page from when CBBC put it up on Instagram. And most of you maybe don't follow CBBC on Instagram or don't have Instagram, so I just wanted to like put up here so you guys can get to know Lydia, because she's an amazing person and actress. But some of you are like really hating on her, and I know you can have your own opinion, but when you're saying something bad, evil things, you don't say it, because it's really not so good to do. Lydia is an amazing actress. She plays Mildred Hubble so good. But people don't see it as I do. I have said in my last few videos to get to know IZZY, me, that she's an amazing actress, but I don't see her as Mildred Hubble. But I see her as another character. It's because Lydia looks like another actress here in Sweden. I see Lydia as that actress too, because they are so alike. So that's why I can see Lydia as Mildred Hubble. But that doesn't mean I hate her. She plays Mildred Hubble really, really good. It's just that my brain think about the Swedish character, Swedish actress. If you know what I'm trying to say, I'm so sorry for my English, it's not that very good. And I want to say to you all that please don't hate Lydia. You can have opinions about that, but don't say nothing mean. I don't know if she reads this, reads the comments on my YouTube video or another, or CBBC's Instagram or something like that. But please, if I get the role of Mildred Hubble, I will be so happy. I will be crying to death, because I will meet like Raquel and the other cast of The War Switch. I will be so happy. But if I got hate or something like that, I will be so insecure. Like, oh my god, I don't play Mildred good, they hate me, oh my god, what should I do? Like that. Do you understand what I'm trying to say? You can have opinions, but don't say it. I don't want to see more hate comments on my YouTube video. I will delete all of the hate comments here and on the on the other video of Get to Know Lydia, because I don't want to see hate comments. I have read like, I hate Lydia, she don't play Mildred so good. She does. But if you don't think so, Then don't write it. You can have it in here, but don't write it. It's not fun to read about. Say something nice instead. I want to, like, I don't know how old you guys are. I am 17 now. Yeah, my birthday was 11th of March. Yeah, and I want to encourage you, if you're younger than me, that don't write any hate. It's nothing. It's not good at all. We just spread love and positive vibes, because I love that and everyone else love that. Love, like love. Spread positive love instead. And as I just wanted to say that to you all. Some of you maybe subscribe to my channel ahead. Write something mean on Lydia. Don't do it, okay? Don't do it. I was sad that Bella left, but she left for a reason, and it was she didn't feel good at the time, and she had also other projects like the movie Resistance, but I don't know when they filmed that, but yeah, you know. So please love each other, and please, I hope you will see Lydia as an amazing person and actress like I do. Like she is amazing, and I think she will come far, far, far with her acting skills. Like, she is really, really good. I love her, and I love Bella too. So yeah, I hope you don't write any hate to other people, or Lydia, or someone at your school. Just think about what you're writing, because it can hit when the people you can. You maybe think it will be a joke, but the person who write this maybe doesn't think about as a joke. You need to, like, think about what you write first, if you know what I mean. I'm so sorry, I'm not so good at English, and I'm so sorry for this video is going to be long, but yeah, and I have more edits to do. Next edit will be at Hicks Week or the 1000 subscribe videos, but video. So yeah, okay, have an amazing day, and please don't hate on Lydia or anyone. You can have opinions, but if it's mean, like evil comments or opinions, don't write it. Don't say it. Just have it in here, okay? I just wanted to talk to you about that. Yeah, stay awesome. And stay strong. And don't forget to be nice to each other, okay? Yeah, I love you guys so much. And thank you so much for 1,000 subscribers. I really appreciate it. Do you call it like that? Yeah, I don't know. I live in Sweden, so it's really difficult. Yeah, I love you guys. And I will see you guys in the next video, and you will see me probably, or the edit. Okay, bye.